Welcome student, today in our general knowledge lecture we are going to see next chapter, chapter number 6, playgrounds and arenas. Each game is played on its specific ground and each ground has its specific name. Here name of some known games are given along with the picture of ground. Write the correct name of the ground in the blank given there. Choose the name of the ground from the given box given below. See, some picture is given here. You have to choose answer from this box. Let's see the first picture. The game name is baseball and baseball is played on the ground that called pitch. Now see the next picture. The game name is volleyball. Volleyball, in this picture you can see two teams are separated by net. The ground where the game played is called court. See next picture, picture number 3. The game name is hockey. Hockey played on the ground that called field. See the next picture. The game name is cricket. Student, you know that cricket is a bat and ball game played between two teams. And this game can be played on ground. Now picture number 6. Lawn tennis. Lawn tennis played on the specific ground is called court. And see the next picture, picture number 6, badminton is also played on court. See the next picture, the game name is swimming. To play this game, we need water. So swimming is played in pool. Next game is skating. Skating is played on the ground. That ground name is ring. Boxing. It is held in a ring and two boxers wear special gloves and try to hit one another. So this boxing played in ring. Now next, billiard. This game played on the ground that called as a billiard table. Look in this picture. This table is called billiards table. Chess. Chess is played on board. In this picture you can see the board. Now see the next picture. Picture number 12. The game name is golf. What do we call the place where the golf is performed? The ground is called as course. Wrestling. Wrestling is played on mat. And last is a table tennis. Table tennis is played on table.